still have two competitors left. The man from Champaign, Illinois, Mark Hall.
And get the scores locked in.
We were talking to Mark Hall earlier. He said that he used to be